working on that overhead TIG, trying to get a little better at it. How it goes.